Well, I don't really like mulliganing in this matchup, so I'll just keep this again. He's probably gonna just like Thoughtseize into Bob again. We can't win. Taking the Spell Snare. Oh, he took the Revelation. Interesting. Guess he doesn't have a 2-drop? Probably taking Snapcaster Mage. Come on, we need like one of our Think Twices or whatever. Okay, I will accept that. What is this, a Liliana? Yep. Right, I will discard a Supreme Verdict. Golgari Charm? What? Yeah, I'll just do that. I might just go ahead and discard Spell Snare. Man, he's taking a lot of damage. Come on, Celestial Purge or Detention Sphere. Okay, Tarma Mokoif. I will cast out the Wrath. Believe you me. Oh, that is actually, yeah, I have to cast the Wrath. I'm gonna play the Scalding Tongue because he does have Tectonic Edge. So I just want to go ahead and get like another Hallowed Fountain. You could just try to go all in on like the Liliana Ultimate, which really isn't that bad. Let's say he like mix us both discard and keep up the Wildwood for the Colonnade and then activate this and make put us down to 3 lands. Although, then he'll just have 3 lands versus my 3 lands. I'm guessing he has a Slaughter Pact. attack Liliana, or do I just attack him? Alright, I'll attack Liliana. Wait, did this card dismember? Well, I guess he must have another dismember or something. Alright. I wanted him off the ultimate, but now I don't care if he uses it. Okay. Just go ahead and fetch planes. Alright, it is kind of a race. So activate the Liliana, 3 me, I get to 4 him. What is this? Ooh, okay. All right, well, just have to hope he doesn't draw a land. I think that's our best bet. Because he can go 3, yeah. Hope he draws like a Thoughtseize or something. Or a Tarmogoyf. There's a lot of blanks he can draw. Or a Treetop Village. Or a Stirring Wildwood. Yeah, he drew Dark Confidant. He's dead. Whew. So the power of the Colonnade is too strong. Oh wait, no. I forgot it has reach. I am a dumb dumb. I forgot it had reach. I don't think we were gonna win anyways. Oh man. That's embarrassing. Well yeah, but gonna attack you anyways, man. What most would consider the, yeah. The not as relevant part on Stirring Wildwood actually being very relevant there. It makes sense that he didn't attack that turn. And he didn't choose to play the Dark Confidant because he didn't want to get burned out. The thing is, if we didn't attack that, like let's say we just held this guy back. And he attacks with this guy, we go to 1. Ugh, I don't know. Oh, he drew Lingering Souls too? Alright, so there's just no chance we were winning. And he did that because after discard, he can just activate Treetop Village and I'm dead. Alright, unfortunately, we went 2-2, but I think some of the matches are very close. I think this is a pretty cool deck. Not tier 1, but if you want to play a fun modern deck and you like to draw a lot of cards, this is definitely another direction to go. Does struggle a little bit against the super aggressive decks, but I don't know. I still enjoy playing this deck. And this matchup I think is reasonably close. And if you ever get to top deck, like the Revelation or whatever, you can come back from a lot of things. But anyways, thanks a lot for watching, and I will see you guys next week with maybe another Modern Brew. We'll see.